Williams said them are friend on.
McCambro's affected to one man, just one goal away from setting a new Premier League scoring record. Will he do it live on EA TV? And hello on a very pleasant day for football here at the Etihad Stadium. And the match commentator Derek Ray, ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Watson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester City up against Crystal Palace.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability.
Starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield, and providing the main goal-scoring threat today is Erling Haaland. And here's the Palace 11.
Well, it's the same formation, but they use it to press the ball high up the field, and rarely do the wide players drop deep to defend. And watch out for the midfield three, who continually rotate their positions.
Number two, Kyle Walker. Number 25, Manuel Akanji. Number three, Ruben Dias. Number 16, Rodri. Thank you for attending the Etihad Stadium. Enjoy the match.
And so the battle commences. Conor Gallagher. Got hands on it, good goalkeeping. Foden. And it was an impressive performance by Manchester City in the last game as they won against Nottingham Forest. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, they didn't have it all their own way, did they? But while their defending should have been better, it was a really good result for them. Today, I think we'll see them dominate the play, create good chances and win the game. Let's hope they play at their best.
Well, he did his best to place that one, but a disappointing end result. Well, the arithmetic is all very important today. I say that because if they can win this game, then it will guarantee them a spot in the Champions League next term, Stuart.
Well, they certainly want to clinch it today. A good performance both with and without the ball, and I expect them to take all 3 points here.
Encouraging move from Crystal Palace. And let's give credit to the defending. Ruben Dias. On to Silva. And tidily played. Nice switch of play. De Bruyne. And Palace have the ball again. And they do like to press whenever they can. Well, he's given it away. Well, it's always a great thrill to watch Erling Haaland in action. He can be absolutely unstoppable, and we should expect that he'll have a prominent role to play in this one, Stuart.
Well, he's been in great form, hasn't he? And I fully expect him to break that record today. He has so many attributes, I'm not sure how you negate him. What a player he is.
And not a
sort of distance he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
The keeper's given it away inexcusably. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And teammates to play it to. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Who can they pick out? And over the touchline for what will be a Palace throw. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Hudson Edouard. Eberechi Eze on the ball. Keeps going. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Sergio Gomez. And do they mean business on this occasion? In there to intercept. Gallagher. And Edouard with it. Very quick thinking there.
Well, City, as the stats highlight, take most of the ball. Start passing it with more penetration, they'll struggle to win this game, which will be a major disappointment.
Indeed, and first they have to win back possession. Determined defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover. And a chance to whip it in here. It was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. Conor Gallagher. And Zaha has it. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Plenty of support here. Zaha. Could play it in. A significant block following that cross. Half time, that will do it for the first half here at the Etihad. And they've really done a good job of keeping. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. In the middle. And mopping up defensively. De Bruyne. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Conor Gallagher. In position here to protect the ball. Gallagher. Zaha. Some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, great defending. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Brentford. A fine cross. City did well to win it back. He's beaten his man. Walker. On to Haaland. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Making sure nothing came of it. Grealish. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Perfect tackle.
Both stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
And there's the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Takes the shot. Unable to. Erling Haaland. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Crystal Palace taking on Leeds United.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. Should be a good game, and hopefully I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And over it comes. And getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Kevin De Bruyne has moved away from the flank.
With the owner of the blue card,
they're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them.
D-O-M, please turn your lights
off. Pressure high up the pitch. Walker, really good block. Foden, onto De Bruyne. Was perfectly timed. It is going to be a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? The high press was very much on. And there's the feed into the box. Well, nothing comes of it. And a strong tackle. Well, they still have designs on the win. Bernardo Silva. On to Haaland. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Oh, a vital interception. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And that will be a Palace throw-in.
Crystal Palace coming off the pitch.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
To be replaced by
strong fair tackle. Schlup. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them to score a late winner?
As you can see again, De Bruyne plays a perfectly weighted pass beyond the defenders. And then Haaland finishes it with such quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal from a top-class player.
Time to come up with a goal.